Hi, Phil from Rich Returns. Hope you're doing great. I want to show you a quick trick how you can easily process exchanges in Shopify, have happier customers, so have returning customers, and also keep more revenue in the company instead of losing those sales to refunds, right? So if you have a very popular app in the Shopify App Store, it's called Rich Returns, and it gives you an easy way to process exchanges in Shopify. So right after you install our application, which is free to try, by the way, so you can just give it a spin, you will receive a page that is completely branded in your style, and you can integrate it into your store and have it readily available on our robust platform, like no matter how many customers and orders you have, right? For example, you can customize the logo, you can customize the background, you can customize all colors, you can customize all text to your brand, so it really fits your company, right? So imagine now you have a company, customer, let's call her Susan. And Susan, she wants to exchange a product she bought from you in another size because it doesn't fit her, right? So the old way would be that Susan now contacts you via email, then asks you for available inventory in your store. And then after you have gone back and forth like 5 times with her, she will tell you that she needs the same product in like maybe size medium. And if that is not available, she will try a size small or something like this. With Rich Returns, this changes completely because now Susan will simply enter her order number. So let's just choose an order number. And she can start the return, right? And you as a merchant, you stay fully in control, right? For example, now you see here, like one product in the order from Susan is not eligible for return. For example, it might be like a sales article or like a hygiene article. And you can completely customize this, right? So now Susan, she wants this one here in another size, right? And we will check your live inventory, right? See like what products are available, what can we offer Susan, right? So Susan, it was like too large, so she will choose one size smaller, right? Reason was too large, and as a note, love your products, right? And then she will just press continue. You have the option to ask customers for photos, right? Which in this case, we do not need. And then you can either provide the customer with a prepaid label, or you can let the customer ship back the item at their own cost, right? Let's just do this in this case. And Susan submitted her return in this case, right? At this moment, Susan receives a notification, hey, we received your return. She's completely in the process, right? And that's really important to communicate with customers through the entire returns process, right? Imagine they gave you money, they are going to return a product, so it's important to communicate with them, right? If you don't want to overwhelm your customer support and keep like long-term customers. And now in Rich Returns, you have a dashboard that basically is a central place where your staff or yourself, you can manage all the returns, right? It's one central place, right? It integrates beautifully with Shopify. So super easy to do that, right? So let's just look at the customer. I called her Susan with the order that we have in our test demo store. It's called Bob. But basically, with a single click, you can now create that exchange order for Susan. For example, when the product arrives in your warehouse or at your address, you can simply create it with a single click, right? So let's go ahead. You can restock the original items. You don't need to, right? And we are automatically creating that exchange order for you in Shopify. So you don't have to do anything, right? So let's click on view exchange order, and like all the details that you before manually copied over, right? Like shipping address, etc., the product, it's all in there, right? And it also is great from an accounting perspective because there is no change to the original order, right? It's still the same amount, and the new order is basically a free exchange, right? So from an accounting perspective, accounts are still settled. And now you're free to fulfill this item, or your 3PL is free to fulfill this item, right? So let's do this. We can send the customer a notification, or we don't. And then basically the order is out. And it's super easy to process exchanges with Rich Returns. It literally keeps you money in the company, right? Like imagine Susan here, she spent $100 on that product and she would usually just return it, right? So now you have that $100 in your pocket and she's a happy customer because now she has the right size, right? So what I recommend you to do is go to the Shopify App Store or the link in the description below, and you can try Rich returns. Just take it for a spin. Reach out to our awesome support. I hope we can get in touch and help you offer your customers a better exchange process and also maybe take away some of your pain with all the manual back and forth with customers regarding exchanges. All right. Looking forward to talking to you. See you soon. Bye.